In this video, we're going to estimate the quotient. Here's page one, these examples, and page two. Okay. So let's start off with 941 divided by 87. So how are we going to estimate this? Well, I guess one thing and we could try and do is kind of round these to the nearest whatever they're. I mean, this is 100, right? So you could round that to say 900 to the nearest 100, so it would be 900, right? And round 87 to the nearest 10, what do you get? 90, right? So what's 900 divided by 90? 900 divided by 90, approximately 10, right? How about this guy? Round this number to the nearest 100, round this one to the nearest 10, and see what you get. Do it yourself. What'd you get? This is approximately what? Press pause if you need more time. So 823 is approximately 800. 41 is approximately 40. So we have 800 divided by 40. Now 10 40s, you see, is 400. 10 40s is 400, right? So, or you could think of it, so 20 40s would be about 800, right? Oh, 20, not 200, my mistake. So this would be about 20, right? You can check it, 20 times 40. But if you work that out, you get 800, right? So this one, what will we do? I would say round this one to the nearest 1,000, right? So we've got 22,000 about, you could think of it that way. And round this one to the nearest 100, what do you get? 700? Now what are we going to do? If you think of it this way, this divided by 700 is, if you take a zero off, it's like this divided by 70, or take two zeros off each number, it's like 220 divided by 7, you know, and 7 into 22 goes how many times? That would go 3 times, and then, you know, then 7 into 0 is 0 times. So you could say, look, this is approximately, you know, 30. Does that make sense? Because it's kind of like, well, if I write it out further, like, it's basically 220 divided by 7, you know. And like I was saying, 7 into 22 would be about 3 times, and 7 to 0 would be 0 times. So, I mean, that's how I think of it. You're doing 7 into 220, basically. So press pause and try this one yourself, see what you come up with. So, you know, to be honest, you know, this number definitely I'd round to 500. But this is, you know, I guess to my mind, like, it's pretty close to 35,000, you see. And you see, this is a multiple of 5 now, you know. So I would say it's approximately that. And then I would cross two zeros off each one, because you basically have 350 divided by 5 there, you know. And then you can go, if you want to think about, well, you know, you got 5 into 350. And that's 7 times, and 5 into 0 is 0 times. So this is, you know, close to 70, really. Okay, let's have a look at page 2. You've got to give your answer as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9. Okay, a digit between 1 and 9. So what's 305 divided by 21? Just as a digit between 1 and 9. How many 291s are contained in this? Well, approximately 1, right? I mean, you don't have two 291s in 305, right? How many 102s are approximately in this number?
write down the answer.
Well, you think, like, this is basically 700, and this is basically 100. So 700 divided by 100 is about 7, right? We've got, basically, we've got 700 divided by 100 here, right? So what about this one? How many 221s do you think are contained in 689? Keep your answers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, I mean, you could think, well, first of all, you just say, look, this is kind of like 6 divided by 2. What's that, you know? It's 3. Well, so, yeah, it is. I think, you know, you three of these would be about that, wouldn't it? Close enough. So, that's one way of doing it. How many 429s are contained in 945? And how about this one divided by, or 728 divided by 177? So press pause and do these two, see what you come up with. And again, it's kind of like, look, what's, you know, 4 into 9? Goes twice, doesn't it? 9 divided by 4, about 2. And yeah, surely two of these would be a little less than this, so say about 2. This one now, though, this is almost, I guess this is kind of 700, you could say, divided by 200 in a way, but I mean, this is less than 200, so it's 2 into 7 would go, you know, almost 4 times, wouldn't it? Because this is, yeah, I'm just thinking about 4 of these would fit in here. So this would be approximately 4. Yeah, you shouldn't really have to check it, but yeah, that would be about it. I guess if you were to check it, this is a bit, I can't really see this one that clearly. 4 times 728, carry 2.